Nice job by the opponent there.
Nice job by the opponent, defending the takedown, but now he is going to have to mix it up again. The first shot will not work. He's got to go one, two, three at a time to try to overwhelm him, to give him too much to process to try to get this fight to the ground.
Well, he's doing a nice job here blocking these shots. The chin is tucked, the hands are high. Pretty good job defensively thus far.
Great job defensively. He's seeing everything coming.
And the takedown attempt, but he does not land it.
Now connects with a right. Both fighters exchange in the pocket here.
Big hard punch lands. Now we get back to range. Nice leg kick land.
Bad, John. He's got to press it. He's got to go chase that finish down now. You don't really stand after you take a head kick like this. That is such toughness to even be on his feet right now.
Oh, goes to the ankle pick now to get him down, DC. We'll see how he chooses to proceed from here.
Got the ankle pick. Let's see how he advances from this position. Oh, nice jab.
Beautiful jab there from Gaethje, who just might be the most watchable fighter in the UFC.
It's so fun.
Looked like it did stun a little bit. Oh, the ground and pound strikes continue. Laying down. The opponent better move out of harm's way. The referee's gonna stop this.
He better start to move. And when his opponent starts to posture, he needs to put his feet on the hip, push him away to try to escape this very, very dangerous position.
37 total strikes. So land.
And a great performance by this young man.
Bruce Buffer has the coming up next, a UFC lightweight division bout.
Ready? Ready to fight?
All right, here we go. Round one, outstanding matchup of strikers. Any chance this thing hits the canvas tonight, champ?
I don't believe so. I think when you have two high-level strikers like you have in these two men, they're going to go to the center of the octagon, and it's going to be a kickboxing match. A kickboxing match that you would see in a ring. Tonight, you get to watch it inside of an octagon.
Timing his shots pretty well here early, DC.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up, keeping busy, being very active.
A big right hand early. Oh, huge right hand.
Punch coming, it's blocked.
Nice punch land.
Combinations here.
Just out of range with the big right hand.
Hook is there again. Oh! Oh! He's out!
Sure, it goes into the books as a first-round win by knockout, near-perfect execution. The technique was absolutely gorgeous, and again, when you catch a guy early, maybe you're getting him cold before he's had a chance to work up a sweat or even get into the fight a little bit, those strikes can have a bigger effect, and it certainly did.